Hello, everyone. So today I wanted to talk about community building. So every day we see a new community or a new social group being built on different types of hashtags that we support, like startups, entrepreneurs, marketeers, sales, HR, real estate, etc., etc., etc. But what we don't see in our everyday life is more and more community built up for the social causes, social evil going around us. Not a lot of people are comfortable talking about sustainability or women's issues or child issue, education issues, girls issues. And I don't understand why is that so. Why do people feel that they are powerless when it comes to any kind of social evil? Why don't we collectively build communities, start dialogues so that slowly, gradually, these things are highlighted? Our occupation is not the only reason we live in this world. There are more things. There is more to do than just waking up, doing your job every day.